Several Happy Hours of Joe D. Summers were fraught and endless then. Long, long hallowed days, crystalline and lazy, as floating down a river under tree limbs in a bleached wooden boat, so prodigal, still, in sensation, that the slow coming nights, smelling of grass, found us sated and limp. A child, rolling on a hill in the blue of the sky, becomes sky. Ant, grass, great bird, in her mouth the taste of cherries and of her own blood.